It was at this moment that she knew she fucked up.
Welcome back to my channel. I am your girl, Deneen Lynn. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing and hit that notification bell. So, you guys, as you saw from both the thumbnail and the title, your girl is doing a 6-minute makeup challenge. Y'all, I'm so excited. A little nervous. I think I can do it though. 6 minutes, it usually takes me about 20 to 30 minutes to do my makeup, but I think I kind of strategized and got myself together, and I think I can scrunch it into 6 minutes. I don't know, we'll see. But anywho, this challenge was made by Laura Moya and the Zam fam. So shout out to them. Hey, you guys, I'm excited to do your challenge. And I was tagged by Tay Eats. Tay, sorry it took me so long, but I'm here now and I am ready. So if you guys do decide to do this challenge, or if you're tagged by me, because I will be tagging a couple of y'all, get ready, ladies. Their links are in my description box. Please, 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 please make sure that you watch the original creator's videos before you do a challenge. That way you do not mess up. So basically, we are putting on a face of makeup, your typical face of makeup, in 6 minutes. And you have to use eyeshadow. Y'all know me, my everyday doesn't include eyeshadow, but we're gonna do it anyway. But before we get started, this is a sponsored video by bombparty.com, so check this out. Bombparty.com has fresh designs that embody a timeless beauty aesthetic with a pinch of trends. Each piece of Bomb Party jewelry is designed with love by its founder and artisans who share her passion for pushing the boundaries of custom, handmade jewelry. Bomb Party strives to give their party reps and customers a new experience with each and every fun, fizzy reveal. My Bomb Party representative goes by the name Callie Surprise 909 on TikTok, also known as More Eats here on YouTube. While their exclusive pieces look expensive, their price to sell starting at $19.95, which is a fraction of their suggested retail value, which can go up to $1,500. That way you can build your collection without breaking the bank. And that's because everyone deserves a little luxury in their life.
Thank you, bombparty.com, for sponsoring this video. So, you guys ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. I can do this. So, okay, are you marked? Get set, go. I
some. Bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off, but you act a shy fog. Come and show me that you're with it.
That was fun. How'd I do, you guys? I'm shiny and red. Oh my gosh. It looks, I don't know. Okay. I should take you guys in the bathroom. There's probably better lighting and we can see how I did. So let's go in the bathroom.
Ooh, without the light, I look good.
Okay. Let's see how I did. Not too bad, actually. I think I look kind of cute. Okay, let's take this off and see. Oh, I hope I didn't break my little thingy thing. Oh no, okay. Hair's a mess. But I think I could go outside like this, y'all. Let's see. What do you guys think? Y'all not here for the hair. You guys are here for the makeup. I think I did pretty good, actually. I can go outside like this. Look, highlights right where they need to be, and lips are glossed. Okay, there's blush. Eyebrows are as usual. I found time to put on some mascara real quick. I think I did good. You guys comment down below and let me know how you think I did. I think I did pretty good. So, ladies, you guys saw your name. You are tagged. Oh, girl, this is staying on all day. Hubby gonna come home from work and be like, where you going? Nah. So you saw your name. You have been tagged, ladies and gents. So if you guys are up to doing the challenge, please go check out everybody else who did this video. Please go check out the original creators of this challenge and have fun with it, you guys. Of course, it's not my challenge, so don't put my name in your title, but please tag me in your description box. That way I know that you've done it, and you know, you guys won't get lost in the sauce, and we are all able to like keep tabs on each other and know who did the challenge and stuff like that. So that'll be really fun. Again, thank you bombparty.com for sponsoring this video. I appreciate you guys so much. I love my rings. I love my ring. I love my earrings. I just thought pearls just worked with this type of video today though, but yeah. So thank you guys. Anything else? Thank you Tay Eats for tagging me in this video. I have fun, girly. Yeah. All right. See you guys in the next one. Love you. Bye.